Hey guys, Linus Sebastian here for CORSAIR. So on the surface, buying a power supply seems like it should be pretty straightforward, right? Figure out how much wattage your battle station requires, pick a model rated for at least that much, and then start plugging in components, right? Wrong. It turns out that there's a lot more to consider when deciding on a power plant for your next rig, as the wattage listed on the box is only part of the story. You see, other important factors like reliability, efficiency, build quality, and noise levels can vary wildly between models. So how do you know what to choose? Well, after you've figured out how much wattage you need, you can use a reputable third-party site like PC Part Picker, it's important to realize that some more unscrupulous brands can label their power supplies with peak wattage instead of what they can deliver continuously. So even if you're discount bin power supply is labeled for, let's say, 600 watts, it could still easily fail on you, sometimes spectacularly, if your computer ever actually draws that amount, especially if you're running it in a warmer room. But CORSAIR power supplies are all rated for continuous output at the stated wattage, so when CORSAIR says 600 watts, they mean 600 watts all the time. This is because CORSAIR uses internal components that are built to handle continuous draws. Even their more value-minded VS and CX series, because low cost shouldn't mean low performance. But going beyond just knowing that your power supply will work when you need it to, efficiency is also important to keep your energy costs and your heat output down. One good way to check efficiency is to take a look at the power supply's 80 plus rating. This uses a precious metal system to give you an idea of how efficient your unit is. All of CORSAIR's power supplies meet at least the baseline 80 plus standard, with many models offering gold level efficiency and even class leading platinum and titanium level performance at the high end. And some power supplies are also modular. This means that they allow you to plug in only the cables that you need for your build to avoid having a messy bundle of extra wires cluttering up your case. With many enthusiasts, as well as first-time builders getting serious about cable management these days to improve airflow and aesthetics, most of CORSAIR's power supplies are either semi or fully modular. Of course, a good power supply also needs to run quietly. I mean, after all, it's hard to enjoy your games if your power supply's fan sounds like your computer's trying to take off next to you. Fortunately, all CORSAIR power supplies are engineered for quiet operation, and select models feature a zero RPM mode when the power supply is idle, and thermal control that only spins up the fan when required. And with rifle or fluid dynamic bearing fans, you'll get quiet performance even when your power supply is working hard. Then for those of you who want to choose between single or multi-rail power supplies, fear not, because CORSAIR has you covered there too. They offer both single and multi-rail models, with the difference being that a multi-rail power supply puts different components on different DC circuits. So, that was a lot of information. How do you know which CORSAIR power supply is right for you? Well, after you've picked your wattage, that is still important, keeping in mind that higher wattages will give you more headroom for expansion later and can drive more components like high core count CPUs and multiple graphics cards, you have a look at the features that you get with each CORSAIR series. For a reliable experience at a competitive price point, check out the VS and CX series. And remember that the CXMs are semi-modular for a cleaner look. Stepping up to RMX and TXM, you'll get quieter performance, 80 plus gold efficiency, and long-lasting Japanese capacitors inside. The HX series, CORSAIR's longest running series, features premium performance, a fully modular experience, and 80 plus platinum efficiency, making it a truly high-end option. Then for the ultimate power supply for your rig, be sure to look at CORSAIR's AXI series, which features less than 1% voltage regulation for incredible stability if you're an extreme overclocker. These guys also rock up to 80 plus titanium efficiency, and they're available in capacities of up to 1600 watts of continuous power to make sure that even the most demanding systems keep running without a hitch. Plus, The top-end AX1600i comes with state-of-the-art gallium nitride transistors. And remember, all the models that end with an i are compatible with Corsair's IQ software interface, which allows you to control and monitor all compatible Corsair products right from your desktop, including your power supply's noise and performance levels. And no matter which power supply you choose, you'll be backed with between a 3 to 10 year warranty for peace of mind. So, to find out more, head to Corsair.com and check out Corsair's full lineup of power supplies.